You may be my father's instrument of destruction, but I am the instrument of change here in the WWE. That's been needed for a very, very long time. And if I have to cement my legacy by destroying yours, then that's what I have to do.
You need to watch your mouth, rich boy. You don't get to talk about my legacy.
Let me take you back to WrestleMania 2 years ago. Your legacy died.
You're just like your old man. Seeing how, from the very day that you were born, you've been your daddy's.
Shane has no fear of the Undertaker.
He will.
He better now. Good grief. That is what the Undertaker's all about.
Fear the wrath of the dead man.
And Shane's feeling it now. The feet on the Undertaker dropping Shane to his knees. And it's punishment time for Shane McMahon.
The greatest striker in WWE history.
Oh, and Undertaker's going to make sure that Shane McMahon.
Hell has just been unleashed.
Look out, boys. Bruise the day that he ever got mixed up in this. Undertaker. Evil intentions on his mind. Headbutt directly to Shane, who's trying to fight back. Boom right to the face.
This is awesome.
It's thunderous.
Shane McMahon fighting for everything he has. He better.
Going for the last ride. And Shane ended up on his feet. And Shane with a kick to the Undertaker. And now Shane with the rights and lefts. And Undertaker's in trouble. Shane looking for anything he can get his hands on.
Oh, my God.
There's an equalizer. That television monitor off the skull of the Undertaker. Undertaker's down. Undertaker may be out. My God, Shane from the top rope.
Here goes the WrestleMania match. What the hell are you thinking, Shane?
Undertaker hasn't moved. Undertaker's out cold. Shane's on the top rope.
Legacy of Mr. McMahon, the Johns of Triple H, Stephanie McMahon.
Oh my God! Shane McMahon may regret the moment